oshere gomina ilu oshere o alaga ibile eshere mowi eshere o dara eshere o dara.
To improve sporting activities in Ifakwa Ijai local government area, the leadership of the local government partnered with Miadi to discover young talent in the local government. The event unveiling the Ifakwa Ijai Games logo and website was attended by stakeholders and residents of the local government. Speaking on the initiative, the council chairman, Usman Amzat, noted that the initiative is aimed at uniting residents and engaging youths in the local government. He urged the residents to leverage on a platform to achieve greatness.
It's not just helping ourselves to take our youth away from the streets, help our youth in getting employed. It will also assist a family. Aruno is from Ifakwa Ijai. He's a footballer. Since Aruno became an international footballer, I can tell you that the family are well to do now. They are okay. Parts of our agenda that is paramount to us is the empowerment of our youths.
It's not just enough for us to play football on the pitches, in our streets, or in our neighborhoods. What can we do with the talents? How many of the young people within our local government can we find that have premium quality sporting talents that can be exported to the world? That's the first component. Secondly, how can we bring them together? How can we harness those talents across the local government? And then lastly, how can we connect the talents to global opportunity?
The logo of Ifakwa Ijai Games was unveiled by the leader of the legislative chamber, Victor Onifade, alongside other council officials. The chairman, Hamzat, unveiled the website of Ifakwa Ijai Games and explained the interface to residents.
Just type www.ifakwaijai.games and this is what it's going to bring out for you.
Participants commended the initiative, noting that it is timely.
The initiative is to make sure that the youth are part of this program. And I'm delighted to find a youthful chairman trying to address that particular sector of Nigeria.
This initiative will no doubt assist upcoming talents to come to limelight.